be tough. This is going to be a tough matchup. This pulled Bucks and Bucks hard. So Ross is going to pull this up.
Look at this, though. But he's up for it. Ross Coleman's going to be the first to ride here in the championship round. Great pick, great pull, and a great ride by Ross Coleman.
You talk about not a bubble one on that trip. No reluctancy whatsoever. He finally gets a bull that's got a little bit of size this weekend, and he just